Hello everyone, this is my Brahmanbar recipe. I lived in Sylhet for 7 years since my birth. Most recently, I moved in Brahmanbar with my family. My father had a job in Sylhet, due to that we lived there till December the last. My father had to leave his job behind because of his start-up business. He has another shop owned by himself in my village home. He is happy with what life has given him and having his dream fulfilled. Brahmanbar is my home district. We belong from here. It is nice and beautiful city. Brahmanbar is famous for having the country's biggest gas plant named Titash. The name Titash came from its famous river Titash, which is flowing in and around the city. I have many relatives here. I only visit them on my vacation due to the coronavirus and lockdown measures. I haven't been to any place except the river Titash. I pray to Allah that this virus epidemic may come to an end. I'm willing to visit my home district upon the situation get better. I look forward to see the unseen very soon and experience the city itself. Stay home, stay safe, because there is a coronavirus pandemic. Assalamualaikum.